Barry, my name's Jasmine. How can I help you out today?
让学生们面对棘手易怒、难搞定的虚拟患者，是珀斯爱迪斯科文大学为医护专业学生们提供的一项岗前培训。
Why am I here? I got a f***ing sprain. I don't even need no hospital. You ain't gonna do nothing for me anyways.
Barry was very realistic. He's a little bit intimidating. My responses were to try and stay calm and not, feed into his sort of attitude, I guess.
该大学的一项研究表明，在2015年至2018年期间，澳大利亚许多医院的袭击事件大幅增加，医护人员面临言语和身体暴力的风险也随之上升。
Can be anything from being associated with grief, being associated with stress, being associated withdrug or alcohol or other substances.
为了让学生们能扛住这些未来可能遇到的压力， Barry 在培训中会给学生们出难题，甚至表现出攻击性。不过，对于 AI 设计者们来说， Barry 还可以做得更好一些。
We want to corral the responses to be reflective and cognizant of different people's cultural backgrounds and ethnicities and even languages. So you know, with some brief filtering, we can be making Barry speak in different languages.
SBS 中文新闻刘诗月报道。